Welcome to Marginet's official channel. This video is a demonstration and configuration guide to our Magento 2 Silverfox CRM integrations. To use our integration, first you need to connect Salesforce and Magento 2. Log in to your Salesforce account, then at the top right of the page, tap the cog icon, then Setup. At the nav bar on the left, click on Apps, Manage Apps, then New Connected App. At this page, fill in all the required information. Under the API section, select the Enable OAuth settings. Then copy the URL of your backend to the callback URL. After that, give full access at the selected OAuth scopes. Select Include ID Token, then tick all of these three options. Click Save when you are done. Click Continue, and now you have acquired your customer key and secret key. Navigate to your backend, click on Salesforce Integration, then Configuration. Fill in the information and the two keys you have just acquired. The email and password fields is your Salesforce email and password. To get your security token, go back to Salesforce page, click on My Settings, Personal, then Reset My Security Token. After this, check your email for the token and copy it to your backend. Hit Save Config, then Get Access. Now that you are connected to Salesforce CRM, let's do some configuration. Right down below, you can choose what and how your data will be synchronized. Add to Queue is a control option that put all of the changes into a queue, then synchronize them after a setup interval or manually. Auto-sync will synchronize any change immediately. Hence, Salesforce only accepts 10,000 requests per day, so we recommend to use the control option for more stability. Pause the video if you want to check out when the change happened. Click Sync All Data now to add all of your data into a queue. After that, you will be redirected to the queue page. Click Sync now to synchronize all of these data into Salesforce. If this is the first time you use our integration, this process might take up to a pretty long time, depends on your data volume. To synchronize a particular item, you can go to their editing page, find the Salesforce integration section, and there you will be present with the options to synchronize them. When the synchronization is complete, you can check out the report at Salesforce integration, View Report. Tap View on Salesforce to see this particular data at Salesforce page. Click on Status to check if there is any error and why it happened. Go to Request Daily Report to check out some figures about the synchronization today, or from any time period of your choice at the same page. Field Mappings allows you to customize your synchronization. At the new mapping page, choose the type, then two fields of Magento and Salesforce that you want to sync. The extension supports more than 100 fields from Salesforce. That should give you a lot of freedom in customizing your synchronization. Write out a description to identify the mapping, then hit Save. Back to the field mapping page, here you can see a list of all the mappings created. You can also change their statuses or delete them completely. When you first install this integration, only some essential data will be set at default synchronization. So we recommend that you create a few mappings just like this. You can download a CSV file down at the description. Now you no longer have to waste your valuable time on copy and paste your data. Hence our extension can carry out those tasks for you. We hope that you enjoy using our extension and we have enjoyed creating them. If you want to customize this product, make sure to check the description below for further information and contact our support team if you have any trouble. Go to star.marginess.com for more of our products. Thank you for trusting Marginess and we wish you success in your business.